Hi, good morning. Good morning, I'm Chris Leong. Today is about nice. Wake up early in the morning. Now it's about 7:30, 8 o'clock already. So I want to show you some very nice place over here. And this is called Zermatt in the Swiss. And the weather is good, cold. You can see all the wind blow. Hi, Joanne Lim. Hi, Doris Lim. Obviously, so we are staying in this scholarship hotel. It's very nice and one of the very famous landmark we are staying. So this is our hotel main entrance, and more than 100 years over. This is a scholarship hotel, and you can have a rest over here. And this is a walkway, and you see the snow so high. And this is a train station, and the most famous part is here. This is a Matterhorn. Matterhorn is one of the famous landmark in Australia. We call it Alps. It's between Italy and Switzerland. And this is what I call Matterhorn. Matterhorn is very famous. It's about height is 4,417. So the height is 4478, correct. 4,478 height. And a lot of people, you can't ski over there. It's only can you can't ski over there. It's only can hiking walk. And this is the best hotel. Just saying, it's a 4-star 2-0 hotel. And also,